Well, folks, here we are at Stanley. Yep, and we've had to do it inside the car because it's so windy out there that the wind is just... There's no way I could do a voice. The microphone was just going boom, 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 boom. So here we are. I'm filming behind glass. It's a bit of... And look at it. It's just so wonderful to look at. Look at that. It's a bit like Byron, except it's kind of... bigger or so. It's just like Byron, isn't it? Narrow neck of land, look, a beach on one side, a town, a beach on the other. Windy as anything. And here we're going to climb the rock tomorrow. Well, Robert's going to take me up. He's going to film me going up. You're about to go up in this house here. It's called Aroona. How about that? It's not quite arunachala, but it's almost, look at it. Well, Robert kept his word, and he's bringing me on the track that goes up and up and up and up. It's so steep. It's about 25 or 30 degrees slope. That's where we camped, down where those camper vans are, down on the beach there. Oh, it's so windy, folks. It's freezing last night. And up here, it's windy as hell. Okay, sunny hell. I'll catch you in further up the track. Well, we found somewhere out of the wind we can do a sound bite. Oh, we're up high. Look at this. Oh, wow. There could be a bit of wind when we come out of here. Yeah, see that? Well, pretty amazing view here, folks. You can see for miles.
Get out of the way, camera. Get out of the way, Woof.
Oh, sorry, folks. There's the view. Yeah, sorry. With me in the future all the time. Well, we made it to the top. Oh, tough work. I got a secret story to tell you. When Robert was little, when he was about 10 or 11, he and his family visited here and he wanted to climb up the nut. Well, guess what? His folks didn't want to go. They didn't want to climb up here and they wouldn't let him climb up. And this is a secret, don't tell anyone. Robert chucked a wallaby. He went ballistic, screaming and yelling in the car for miles. But his parents wouldn't relent. They said, no, we're not going up there. We're going somewhere else. Yeah. No sign of Robert. That's safe. Okay. So 50 years later, folks, Robert gets to climb the nut. Finally. Yeah. He did it. Yeah. This is the eastern side of the nut at Stanley. It's got forest on it. Well, it's got trees. It must be less windy. It's really windy on top. No trees except here. Oh, this is nice air. Well, here's the short-tailed shearwater's nest. There's a whole lot of them here. Look at that big one. And you can see the tracks. And the tracks. There's another nest. Yeah. Hey, Robert, can I go down and get one for my breakfast?
No, Woof, they're protected. You're not allowed to. You'd be in serious trouble.
But, Robert, I'm hungry. I didn't have any breakfast.
No, sorry. We'll all get into serious trouble if you do.
Oh, no.
Now, don't you chuck a wobbly.
Me chuck a wobbly? Oh, don't chuck wobblies. Wrong way down. It's scary. Oh, I can't turn around. No. It's scary. The wind's blowing. It's very steep and it's slippery. This is Woof signing off. Coming down the Stanley tracks. As you can see, it's a long way up. But if you get to see this movie, you know that I actually made it. Or maybe somebody found the camera somewhere and